Okay, this is little Kimmi, and Kimmy's ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A4827868, and she's a little female gray and black terrier mix, about 3 years old, came to the shelter as a stray on May 7th from Whittier, and she weighs about 7 pounds. Oh, she's so cute. I love that coloring. She's got like a tri-coloring thing going on. She doesn't appear to have any leash training, won't walk on a leash right now. And she is a little bit reactive to other dogs, but you know, nothing bad. She's just like not sure of herself. But all of that could be attributable to the shelter. You know, sometimes they just don't want to walk here, right, Kim? I mean, they're just like, no, I'm not doing that for you. So she seems like she's got a real sweet personality. And once she gets out of here and calms down, like so many of them, once she's sure of herself, you know, that's the main thing. She just can't, like, what on earth is going on? Who knows what she went through to be out on the street. But she's available May 11th, give her family time to find her. But come down and meet her, because you'll certainly get to fall in love with her. She's a sweetie. Look at that face. Oh, look at you. You're so cute. She's got a good pose and everything. She's very nice energy level, it seems to me. Didn't she?
Yeah.
So come on down and meet Kimmi. She's available on the 11th, or if she's yours, please come and get her, because she needs to go back home or someplace comfy. Hi, sweetie.